Hey there, Slavis here, back with another episode of Glover. We're in the castle area. Super descriptive, I know. And we are attempting to beat the third level. Whoa. Which, of course, after this level, we'll have the boss fight. And then after the boss fight, we'll have the bonus level, and then the final world. There's the checkpoint. Yay. Good timing. Perfect timing. The best timing. Interesting. Now that we got that out of the way, that was a really deadly, stupid trap. It wasn't even a trap. I'm just complaining. Again. Okay, we'll leave that there. No, we will leave that there. Okay, good. We are halfway through this place. Oh, another checkpoint. Perfect. My favorite. Really? Wow. This game, it's not playing fair anymore. Well, let's try that again. Lightning, stop. Okay. I think I need to press a switch somewhere. What was that? Oh, did this just put me back? Ha! This is the beginning of the level. Go across that moving bridge thing. Each ball does what now? What do I need the beach ball for? Oh, I know. Maybe I don't. Aha! I think that was it. Yay, it worked. Perfect. Whoa, 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 whoa. I will press. Yay, spikes are gone. Now where do I go? Okay. Oh, I go this way. Cool. Now where are we? Checkpoint. Go. 56 out of 70. Getting there. Whoa. I am not sure how I dodged that. Must be some professional level gameplay going on. You know, because I'm the best at this game. Ow. Ow. Ball's in a dangerous spot. Oh, okay, not bad. I must get that life. Easy. Alright, six more to go. Got it. Okay, let's get out of this level. Really? Wow. That big of an explosion. Alright, I just rushed the checkpoint that I saw. Ah! I could not have come at a better time. Ha ha ha, I already said that. Whoa, 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 whoa. Stop moving so fast. Stop it. Oh, I saw a thing I gotta get. It is another life! I almost lost instantly.
Whoopee!
Got it! Whoopee indeed. Got all the garibs. Didn't have to backtrack. That level would have been very annoying if I had to backtrack. Now we should have a boss fight. Hey, Frankenstein! Well, Frankenstein's monster. I see a switch all the way up there. See what this does. Oh, okay, cool. I was hoping I wouldn't have to do that multiple times. Just once. Good. Okay. Let's check out what the bonus level is in this area now. Maybe I can use it to get more lives, but I'm running pretty low right now. Oh, sweet. Like Pac-Man. Well, I'm gonna grab one life right now. Oh, they can move through walls. That's great. Okay, cool. So I gained 3 lives. Not bad. Let's go return this to the cave. There we have it. We just have one more left to go. Awesome. Okay. So, looks like the last world is... looks like a planet, I think. Yeah, cool. Okay. Space. Oh, sweet. That wall looks fake. Good, and I didn't even have to backtrack for it. Room serve. Okay. Gotta grab that life. Alright, anyways, let's take a look around the area. Things. That noise. Can't kill it. Good to know. Okay, so that activates all the jet thingies. And that's how we get to the checkpoints. Whoa, what? Okay, I was wondering how I was gonna get those ones. Oh, I still wonder how I'm gonna get those. So it looks like I can make it by myself pretty easy. Oh, maybe that's what I'm supposed to do. Maybe. There's a switch over here for Glover here. Yep, I think that is supposed to be it. Make sure there's nothing else up here. Aliens and stuff. Hey, cool. Now we're inside the ship. And 10 more. I think I might have just killed someone. Okay. Oh no, I'm missing 10 Garibs still. Oh wait, these weren't up here before. There we go. Now we got them all.
Yes!
Let's get out of this level. Okay, so I think I'm gonna have to stop moving, Glover. Glover, stop. Thank you. I think I'm gonna have to end this episode here. In the next episode, we'll continue on to level 2 of the 7th world, 6th world? Last world. And then level 3, and then the boss fight. So, thank you for watching, and I hope you join me in the next episode. See ya.